is simple. One question, three letters. Why?
Really? Really? Instead of asking me why don't you have John Cena as a guest on your show and ask him why he toyed with my heart? Because if you got an answer to that, then maybe all of this would make a little more sense. I lost my job as the general manager of Raw because I wanted to keep John Cena's good name clean. And I thought it was all worth it. Because this happened.
AJ, I hope you don't mind.
I thought that it was the start of something, that we were gonna take things to the next level and create something beautiful, but I was wrong. John Cena was just playing with my heart and my emotions. Because John Cena doesn't care about anything or anyone but himself. John Cena broke my heart. And so I helped Dolph Ziggler break John Cena.
Well, aren't you two America's sweethearts? But didn't he call you trash a couple weeks ago? And Dolph, you're all aboard the crazy train? Whoa. Maybe I should change my question from why to... who?
Who? This is Big E Langston. He's a friend of mine, and he really doesn't like it when people use that word to describe me, Miz.
Well, why don't you skip around this ring a couple times while I think of an apology?
Miz, as usual, hilarious. Yet completely clueless. You see, AJ isn't... earmuffs, babe. Crazy. She's passionate. And I learned that last night. When Big E came into this ring and crushed John Cena. I also learned it earlier in the night when she gave me the hottest kiss in the near 20-year history of Monday Night Raw. So John Cena can win the Slammy for Superstar of the Year. Congratulations, John. Keep it. I don't need Slammys. Because at TLC, not only did I keep my Money in the Bank contract. When it comes to John Cena, it's just like my t-shirt says, Miz. I stole the show. And his girlfriend.
Well, that's great, Dolph, and I hope you can satisfy each and every one of AJ's multiple personalities. Because you two deserve each other, and man, can you pick these women. Woo-wee! I'll tell you what, I mean, what? She's been with a monster, a goat face, a gimp, Marky Mark, and now she's settled for the sixth member of One Direction.
Ooh! sudden impact from Big E Langston. And just like he did to John Cena last night on Raw, Langston takes out Miz.
And if you noticed, at the command of Ziggler.
Miz asked the wrong question. He should have been taken out. You don't insult a guest.
Show off.
Guys, talk about vindictive.
Yeah, but AJ gave out the warning. She said, don't insult me when my friend Big E Langston is around, and Miz did just that